October 24th, 2007, dear Governor Schwarzenegger. Some people have criticized me for being a one-issue voter, a label I happily wear. There really is only one issue: how the person we elect is going to pay off the people who put him or her into power. Some politicians reward those who wrote them checks. Others bow to those with nothing more than a vote. But how can you tell? The issue of same-sex marriage is the best test of that mettle. On one side, you have the opponents of equality whose empires rely on fear-based fundraising and whose checks flow freely to politicians who stoke that fear. On the other side, you have families like mine who are just trying to access the security and simplicity of marriage without hurting anybody. Can the candidate overcome bias and temptation to support freedom, liberty, and equality? The test is crucial. How can you trust a politician on healthcare reform when he won't make businesses treat employees fairly? How can someone act on education when he teaches discrimination? How can you trust a politician to lead us through disasters like earthquakes and wildfires when he says only some of the people deserve to be married? When you vetoed AB 43, Governor, you proved what kind of politician you are. It's not too late for you to do what's right and support the freedom to marry. Yours,